about going up there, but that is a bit
on the Muerto's pier.
Just look at the world
fun
around
fish to
you.
Catch here.
Right here,
you're really good at ceviche too.
Such wonderful things all around you. What more is you looking for?
Like that.
Under the sea.
Under the well, it's fishing. The best part is there's a ton of them out there, guys.
Down where it's so, let's put on another hook.
Worldwide Fishing with Phil here. I've got a good friend of mine, Mimo, here. We're going to do a little fishing report for Los Muertos. We've got sierras, we've got needlefish, pargos, jacks. I mean, it's a melting pot of fish here with tons of sardines. So it's a good time to come down and fish the pier. And also, outside waters, Mimo, what are we catching out there? This is Mimo, my best friend here.
Hola, how you doing? Right now we're catching a lot of yellowfin tuna.
Yellowfin?
Yellowfin.
Where at?
Just about 70 miles northwest from the marina.
Ah, about 12 miles from Cleophas, huh?
Just close to Cleophas,
yeah.
About 12 miles to Cleophas.
Well, I can't wait till I get into the Banco in Corpetena. I understand there's some big pargos at Corpetena, too.
Well, a lot of people are doing a lot of jigging, down jigging with bait, skipjack chunks, and they're catching pargo, red snapper. But most of it, what is right now, is a lot of tuna.
All right, we're targeting the tuna right now. It's the beginning of the season. They just showed up. They're coming into the areas. So stay tuned, folks. We got a lot of neat stuff happening here. Hey, Mimo, by the way, you got something happening for my kids in town.
Yeah,
what do you got going on here?
We're trying to make a program for a fishing tournament.
For kids?
For kids.
Right.
It's going to be a free entry fee, no charge. All the kids can come in and participate. Which is looking forward with the main offices in town to see if they give us the permit to do it. And if they do give us the permit to do it, we'll hopefully have it done next month or...
The month after.
Month after.
Well, we're going to have a kids' tournament down here. It's going to be great. It's either going to be in August or July. So get ready, guys. We're going to have some more updates and some information on this as the weeks come on the weekly fishing report with Phil. So stay tuned. We're going to catch some fish. I'm on Los Muertos with Mimo, catching toros and jacks and needlefish. So let's go fishing, Mimo. Just pick up the other one that's out.
Francisco hooked it and handed it off. He was a little afraid of the camera. But he wanted to give it to someone that could really get it in. Okay, guys, we got a nice barlette here. We got it on a nice sardine. And we're going to catch some fish here. Lots of fish here, lots of needlefish. It's a heck of a day here on the pier. There's lots of sardines, anchovies, a ton of needlefish. We got a nice barlette or a blue runner.
Barrilete.
We got no troubles. Life is the bubbles under the sea. Under the sea.
They have a dinner. That's what we call it. Dinner.